Well, that noise is too loud for some people living in Ahwatukee. As we've reported, some homeowners complain that the sound barrier for the new Loop 202 extension needs to be longer. And all new tonight, now homeowners are upset about those bright lights. Our David Caltabiano explains.
Residents here told me they decided to live here to get away from the city, to get away from buzzing cars, bright lights, and just live in the nature. They say, unfortunately, the new Loop 202 has brought their worst fears. This wall that was implemented, they say, isn't enough to stop the sound of buzzing cars, and these lights up above ruin a desert night sky. Hear from one man who's lived here for years.
The lighting is atrocious. In this day and age, you would think that shielding and lens could keep the lighting on the highway, but it hasn't done that.
In response, ADOT said, as with any new highway, ADOT will continue working with nearby residents to examine any concerns related to noise or lighting. In Levine, David Caltabiano for Arizona's Family.